for fortune, we give away wheels. The host is here, Brad Smith, is Vanna White. I'm the host, Pat Sajak, and here are some of the smart and lucky people who have won. $493. Join us for the thrills.
Catch Wheel of Fortune Monday through Friday at 6:30 here on KPAX.
1,000 young people aged 15 to 24 die in alcohol-related accidents in the United States each year. I'm Bruce Weitz, honorary chairman of the National PTA's Drug and Alcohol Abuse Prevention Project, asking parents to learn the facts and talk to your children about the dangers of alcohol and other drugs. Remember, prevention begins at home. For more information, contact the National PTA, 700 North Rush Street, Chicago, Illinois, 60611.
They said it couldn't be written. The book that hit America like a runaway locomotive.
For the life of me, Foster, your obsession with that book escapes me. It's only a catalog.
The book that's helping America find a better way to live. From the Consumer Information Center of the U.S. government.
What do you find in that catalog?
Something you could never give me, Lillian.
More than 200 factual federal publications listed inside, many of them free.
Booklets on home and car repair, weight control, keeping household records, I've read them all. To be the man you want me to be.
The book you have to read, the price you won't believe. It's free. The new Consumer Information Catalog. Just write New Catalog, Pueblo, Colorado, 81009.
That's New Catalog, Pueblo, Colorado, 81009. Send for the book.
Don't wait for the movie.
Imitation General will return after this message.
Hershey is your milk chocolate. I love that Hershey bar. Hershey is that something special no matter where you are.
Hershey's milk chocolate, with or without almonds, just the way you like it.
Cause Hershey is the great American chocolate bar.
We know what's brand new and unbeatable.
Hot ketchup!
Right. When it comes to thick.
Can't beat hot.
When it comes to taste.
Can't beat hot.
So lip smacking good, you know at once.
You just can't beat a new hot.
This new Hunch tastes so good, when Heinz users tried it, about half of them said they'd buy it. And Hunch will usually cost them less, too.
Now you just can't beat new Hunch.
We're Beatrice.
You may not realize it, but we're partners. My name is Jim Chenoweth, and I'm one of almost 8,000 United States Department of Agriculture meat and poultry inspectors. My job to make sure that the meat and poultry you buy at the market is safe, wholesome, and accurately labeled. As a consumer, it's your job to store and prepare it carefully. Unfortunately, health specialists tell us that food poisoning is often caused by the improper handling of meat and poultry by consumers. So make sure you follow a few basic rules. Keep hot food really hot until you serve it. Keep food refrigerated before you cook it and between meals. And keep food and utensils clean. It's up to both of us to protect your health. For more information, write Food Safety, Washington, D.C., 20250. It's Food Safety, Washington, D.C., 20250.
I'm sure you're enjoying the movie. Let me tell you a little more about some of the actors in it. Another World War II vet, young and handsome Dean Jones, was launching his career. The epitome of 50s style, Jones would go on to be a Disney discovery. Last but certainly not least in my book is Ty Andrews, the guy playing my namesake, Sergeant Orville Hutchmeyer, almost Redenbacher. He's good looking, isn't he? Just like his namesake. Mr. Andrews' real name is Tiger Andreas. He was characterized as a likable tough. He later went on to star in two TV series, The Detectives and the popular Mod Squad. But all's well that ends well. And speaking of which, it's time to pop up some more popcorn in anticipation of the movie's explosive conclusion. I'll man the cornfields while they handle the battlefield. See you next time for another exciting film classic on the SFM Holiday Network.
Well, if it ain't dopey dirt.
Try some pledge, gentle dusting. Now do more than polish wood. Spray some pledge on your dust cloth and leave furniture looking good. Dust with pledge, quick and easy, and you'll pick up lots of dust. Today's pledge on your dust cloth for great looks without the fuss.
Today's pledge does more than polish. Now spray it on your cloth, and it's great for everyday dusting, too.
At Kentucky Fried Chicken, we'd like you to know your rights.
You've got a right to the only chicken cooked fresh with the Colonel's 11 herbs and spices.
You've got a right to chicken cooked under pressure to squeeze flavor into each juicy bite.
You've got a right to chicken that tastes so good, it could only be original recipe chicken.
Now, aren't you glad you know your rights?
You've got a right, right. To chicken cooked right, original recipe. We do chicken right.
Imitation General was brought to you in part by Kentucky Fried Chicken. It's cooked the Colonel's special way, so it's always tender and juicy, bite after bite. Kentucky Fried Chicken.
It's MGM's Brigadoon. Come to a Scotland no tourist has ever seen.
What did you say the name of this town is?
Brigadoon.
Oh, that's funny, it isn't on the map.
Gene Kelly, Van Johnson, and Sid Cherie star in the story of a village that wakes up once every 100 years, and of the Americans who happen to be there on that very day. With music and lyrics by Lerner and Lowe, creators of Gigi, Camelot, and My Fair Lady. A musical filled with the wonder of being alive. MGM's Brigadoon, coming in March from the SFM Holiday Network.
A television presentation from the SFM Entertainment Division of SFM Media Corporation.
This is station KPAX-TV in Missoula, Montana. We now conclude our broadcast day and invite you to join us again tomorrow. Good evening and good morning.